MCRIBs! 2023 season here. Got three in the corpse count. About to add two more to the graveyard. Here we are, ladies and gentlemen, and everyone watching. Two delicious MCRIBs. 40. You wish. 24 ounce. Old English malt liquor. Time to make a video. The MCRIB 2023 season. Delicious barbecue sauce, soft hoagie, onions, and pickles. It is a masterpiece of the modern times. Was sent on a ship, shot with a fire arrow last year on the Fell World Tour. No longer. It is resurrected and is more powerful than ever. You savor every bite. Gonna need your napkins, folks. Cheers. Old English 800 brand, ladies and gentlemen. Malt liquor. Life is fleeting. On the rare occurrence, something like this happens for the MCRIB gets released early. You take advantage. Confirmed on mcriblocator.com. Mick Eats, Converse, Texas. Make sure to pin when you find one of these suckers out there in the wild, all right? Let others know where to find them. This is not to be kept secret. That barbecue takes me back. Used to have a stain on the top of my car. Car roof. From the MCRIB season. I guess I was just eating them so fast. I was slinging sauce on the roof. I left it there.
bites the dust.
Look around. I'm the only fat nigga drinking a Diet Cola. Huh? MCRIB's back. The MCRIB's back. There's all these fat niggas screaming MCRIB's back. Let me get on the cheese. Make sure my fries is smoking. Supersize that cheese. But this order is open. I take lines and go. Sit there watching my bed. I lick the sauce off the paper. I take the fries from my leg. They screaming MCRIB back. MCRIB back, got all these model chicks rubbing sauce on my back. Huh? MCRIB back, got hot sauce packs. Fuck them Philly cheese, cause the MCRIB best. Soon as I hit the hood, they scream, we're close back. What the hell they put in this? It must be crack. Keep me a McFlurry, and fuck a nigga has another 20 beans. Take this shit back, I need some extra cheese. Try to wash it down with a smoothie. Strawberry! Pour it in my throat. Make sure that it's cold. Nigga, pour in my food. Then I'm taking it slow. Dump my food on the socket. Neck is harder than cold. Bitch, I'm late to the mark. So let me get on the go. Give me a large number 7. I take a bite out of heaven. My belly looks like it's pregnant. And my nipples are swollen. Got my mask on corrode. Don't even chew on the bone. Oh, that's a motherfucking deal. This shit got me rolling.
MCRIB back, MCRIB back. It's busy playing, don't know why I'm on this track. Shake some bacon for my burger off a brick wall back. Yeah, this is busy track. Come on, everybody in McDonald's, though. I know the MCRIB back. I know. Yeah, y'all. Have a MCRIB and take care.
MCRIB 2023 season is in full effect. I feel sorry for you guys. This isn't available in your state. Travesty. It's un-American. So I suggest you go and drive to get one of these. Onions, pickles, pork patty, MCRIB sauce on a hoagie. Can't go wrong. Malt liquor. think on The Simpsons they had it right. When they released that, it's like a, basically a McRib on The Simpsons. And that euphoria that Homer felt when he ate that first one. I feel you, Homer. I think Krusty even has a commercial. He tears into it and he says, I don't mind the taste. I don't need the big dog. I don't either. Let us thank McDonald's for bringing back this decadent sandwich. This month is my birth month. I was not expecting the McRib to be coming back in my birth month after the farewell tour last year. And here we are, munching down on McRibs, making a McRib season 2023. Not my radar, people. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe, please. I'll be doing much more. McRibs this season. Super hype about it. Great product. It's the third wine I've had today. Still tastes delicious. for watching. McRibs and more liquor. Screw Thanksgiving. McRibs, where's that? Thanks for watching.